The hogs and the pigs are in the pens.